And so the man who would save creation learned to draw on creation itself. Now he could harness the force of light manifest in all things. With it, he could tread paths that were closed to him before. He became a swifter, surer hunter against creatures of the dark. But the road was still long, and the way hidden in shadow.
Thank you. Yeah.